Hi and welcome to Power Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to import Verus Mobile Wallet into Verus Desktop App. If you want to stake Verus Coin or help securing the Verus Ethereum bridge as a bridgekeeper, you need to use a native Verus Wallet as Verus Desktop App. When you open Verus Desktop App, click on New Profile, give your profile a name, and click on Create. Choose the profile you want to use from the drop-down list and click on Select. Click on Wallet. Click on Add Coin. Click on drop-down list and select Verus. Click Continue. Make sure that Native is selected. If you want to stake, add a checkmark. If this is the first time you run Verus Desktop App, add a checkmark in Bootstrap, click on Add Coin, click on Verus. Verus Desktop is now downloading the Verus blockchain. You can follow the progress in the upper right corner. This process may take up to 15 minutes. I fast forward to the end. When finished, Verus Desktop App have created a new wallet as default, unless you already have an account as me. Time to import your mobile wallet. Click on Settings icon in the upper right corner. Click on Coin Settings. In the terminal right, run convertpassphrase and then enter your 24-word passphrase inside two quotes and hit Enter. You can now see your private key, WIF. Copy the private key and write run importprivkey and then paste in your private key and hit enter. Now you need to be patient. It can take up to 10 minutes before the import is finished. I fast forward to the end. When your wallet address is being displayed in the terminal, the import is finished. Click on the wallet tab and then on Receive. You can here see all your wallet's addresses. Close the window. Click on Send. You can here choose which wallet address you want to send from. Note that you can import more than one wallet address into Verus Desktop App, and every wallet address with Verus Coin in it will participate in staking if activated. That's it. You have now imported your Verus Mobile Wallet into the Verus Desktop App. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.